My name is Yael David Cohen. I live in London, and the piece is called the Cyber News. I found a piece of material in a market. I like to recycle object and fabrics, and the material was about it was a piece of newspaper printed on a canvas. And it gave me ideas to make six works about the newspapers and news, how they affect us and how what kind of mood they put us in. And the third work was this work. And I hope that you can feel the meaning of it. Yes. Well, I'm a painter. I study painting, and I slowly start to be interested in various materials, fabrics, and I start to paint on them, and then I start to put layers on it. And I did not know that I was doing quilting, but I was told afterwards that actually the definition of quilt in modern art is that what I'm doing.